citizens of the United States, this is an urgent message from Anonymous. Scorer Turner, age 8, was shot in the area of University Avenue and I-7585 Saturday night while riding in a vehicle with her mother and an adult friend, according to police. The driver was attempting to enter a parking lot at 1238 Fire Road where a group of Black Lives Matter protesters illegally set up barricades blocking the entry. After trying to pass through, someone in the group opened fire on the vehicle, hitting and killing Scoria Turner. If you have any information on who this suspect is, please contact us and give us your information so we can find this piece of trash and get justice. There is currently a $20,000 bounty on the suspect. Innocent people, especially children, are off limits in a situation such as this, and we will do anything and everything in our power to catch them and exert justice. We do not forgive. We do not forget. We are Legion. Expect us.
We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget.